Michel, why don't you sit down?
Yes.
What's going on?
I follow your advice. You know what happened? I almost got my ass kicked.
Okay, calm down. Tell me what happened.
I saw a guy on the street, and I start to try to make small talk with him. Then I asked about basketball. He said he didn't like basketball. And then I said, man, what do you think about the 100 days of Obama? You like him? And then he almost kicked my ass. I had to walk away.
Okay, calm down. First off, that's good. I'm glad that you did what we talked about. Help me understand why he got so upset.
I don't know. Maybe he thought I was prejudging him. Huh? And doctor, you told for me that would be safe, and I almost got my ass kicked.
Okay, hold on, Michel. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna push back to 3 o'clock. Okay, I've got another meeting. I'm gonna push it back, take some extra time here. Why don't you calm down, set the orange down, get cleaned up, use the bathroom, splash some water on your face.
Which one is the restroom?
The one on the left.
What's up, Doc?
Hey, Adrian. Good to see you. How are you doing?
Stressful week, yeah. But I think I'll survive.
Tell me about it.
Well, my engine went out in my car, and I actually had to replace that, and I go in and the mechanic gives me a set price, and I come back to get the car, and he'd actually charged me $300 more.
Did you tell him?
No.
Why?
I'm not very good at confronting people. I'm not.
Do you see a problem with bottling all those feelings inside?
Well, I try to avoid those kinds of situations, I guess.
Why don't you have a piece of fruit? Here's what I want you to do. This week, the next time you open the door for someone and they don't say thank you, the next time someone says something to you that you don't agree with, I want you to tell them. I want you to tell them how it makes you feel. Can you do that?
I guess I can try.
I need you to do that. Next week when you come in, I want to hear that story about you telling someone how you feel.
Okay. I can try that.
So how long's it been? Year? Year and a half?
Yes. Year and a half.
When's the last time you spoke to a stranger?
Last time I spoke to a stranger. I talked to a police officer when he was giving me a traffic ticket. That's about it.
And how long ago was that?
2 weeks.
So it's been 2 weeks since you spoke to someone you didn't know.
Yes. And not a nice talk.
Here's what I want you to do. Next time you're in a public place, an elevator, you're standing in line somewhere, I want you to talk to someone. Ask them about the NBA playoffs. Ask them about the weather we're having. Ask them about relevant politics. What's going on in the White House? Can you do that?
Do you think that is safe?
It is.
Okay.
All right, so this time next week, I want to hear a story about you talking to someone that you didn't know.
All right.
Can I have my orange back?